So Tavares goes rink wide and finds Bedard. Bedard in, shoots, scores! A lightning strike from Connor Bedard, and it's 3-0. What a shot!
Wow. Connor Bedard late in the shift. You think get it over the red line and dump it in. Bedard tops his circles and he absolutely wires this. Not a great angle. He's got himself getting closed off quickly by Yermo, but he gets it away so fast. Carolina's there, but the shooter's better than the goaltender. That is world class. That is 90 seconds.